We sometimes forget that Wisconsin is home to some of the most innovative and successful businesses in America. We're in the top 10 states in the nation for manufacturing of durable goods, for beer production, and of course, our dairy industry. Over the past 5 years, we've seen record growth in the healthcare-related sectors, energy ventures, and bioscience companies. So we have success stories to tell, and that is exactly why we're launching Made in Wisconsin. We're going to share the stories of Wisconsin's craftsmen, our global industries, our Fortune 500 companies, our emerging businesses, those with historic ties to the state, and some businesses that are, well, novelties. Some will have familiar names, some will, of course, become familiar. We've got nearly 500,000 registered businesses in the state to choose from, and those companies employ more than 2.7 million people and generate more than $240 billion in revenue. They don't all make products, but they do contribute to our economy. So join us each week for Made in Wisconsin and celebrate these Wisconsin originals.
And tomorrow night, 12 News, Portia Young takes us to a 130-year-old Milwaukee company run by a brother and sister for a big taste of home. That is tomorrow night on our 10 o'clock.